It's a great background. Yeah, I'm just starting all over, rubbing it all in. See how fun that is? Didn't waste a thing. I'm using unicorn spit, that's what this is, in case you're wondering. It's a gel stain. Can't tell if that's straight, crooked, what? Thank you. You too. Yes, the canvas does have gesso on it, and it's wet. I just put the gesso right on, and then I put the unicorn spit right on top of that. Thanks. Thanks for asking. See if I can cheat a little bit or be smart, whichever way you want to look at it. We'll see if I can get a round circle with a cap lid or a moon. I'm no good at things like that. Not bad. Tricks of the trade. I like it. I can go back and fix it later, but just don't touch it right now. Absolutely. Yeah, wasn't that fun? It's a little kittywampus. That's all right. It's all right. Don't panic. Nobody panic. Sorry, guys. Hey, Karen. Oh, thank you, Randall. Like that big blobby white right there, but I'll fix it later. Famous last words. Fix it later. My horizon line keeps changing.